Hello students, welcome back. In this video lecture, we will be discussing the question number 123 of NEET 2018 question paper. The question is, the stage during which separation of paired homologous chromosomes begins is number 1, diakinesis, number 2, diplotene, number 3, pachytene, number 4, zygote. So these all are the stages that we see in prophase 1 of meiosis 1. Right, we can see a crossing over that happens between non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosomes. Right, and for this crossing over, for this exchange of genetic material, formation of synaptonemal complex is important, right? Synaptonemal complex. Right, now let's discuss all the five stages. The first stage is leptotene. It is not given in the option, but we will discuss all the five stages. It will be a revision for you. So, leptotene. What happens in the first stage, that is leptotene? The nuclear membrane is disintegrated and there is condensation of chromosome. Condensation of chromosome. And the second phase is zygotene, where there is formation of synaptonemal complex. And there is also pairing of homologous chromosomes. Both the homologous chromosomes, both pairs come together, right? Only then the formation of synaptonemal complex is possible. Yes or no? The both homologous chromosomes come together and there is formation of synaptonemal complex. The third phase is pachytene, in which the actual crossing over or the exchange of genetic material happens. And the fourth is diplotene, in which there is dissolution of synaptonemal complex. See, when there is dissolution of synaptonemal complex, then the pair of homologous chromosomes starts getting separated, right? So, our correct option is option number 2, that is diplotene. And what happens in diakinesis? In diakinesis, all the homologous chromosomes are completely separated. But the question is asking in which phase it begins, right? So, it begins in diplotene. Thank you.